What it do, homies? It's your boy Dave, and I'm back today. We out here with some more Easy Meal. This time we checking out his song Waste My Time. Saw it in the comments and I was like, you know, he has so many songs, so I really don't know which direction I'm going, so I'm kind of just picking stuff out of the comments and looking around and seeing how well it's doing on YouTube. And if it does well, then I'm like, all right, let me go ahead and tackle this one because he got so many, you know what I'm saying? But I'm pretty sure every single one of them is fire, so we're just gonna work our way one through one. So let's go ahead, shut up, turn it up, see what Easy Meal got to say today.
Fuck all that fake shit.
Ain't got time for fake stuff.
Bitch, stop tripping on my daddy, need up. I don't wanna waste my fucking time, can you go? Since you always cheating on the side like I would. I don't wanna waste my time, yeah, waste my time. Since you tripping on my daddy, need up. I don't wanna waste my fucking time, can you go? Since you always cheating on the side like I would. Sitting on this again. Bitch, you tripping if you think you're my friend. Park the link that you just waiting for the end. I should've thought about it before I hit send. Now we end up like this when we should've never happened. Why you kissing my lips when it's my love you capping? Feel these shots from my hips and you can think I'm trapping. So leave me alone, little bitch. Stop tripping on my body, need up.
Okay, hold on before we jump in. So I know Easy Meal, really, really good singer and everything. Sometimes one thing that I notice is that I like listening to his live performances, right? Because when we listen to like the actual track like this, of course, there's all kinds of effects you can add on it. I mean, there's effects you can do on a live performance, but on this one I think it's just slurred too much. I can't necessarily understand what he's saying in his chorus, you know what I'm saying? At least not on a first listen. So based off the lyrics that I've heard so far, right, it sounds like he's talking about one or two things, right? The first one he may be talking about he could be talking about women, right, who maybe be trying to, you know, get a, you know, pretty much associate themselves with them for the clout, you know what I'm saying? Wasting his time, you know what I'm saying? Like he said, you kissing my love, but it's you kissing my lips, but it's his love that you cap, you know what I'm saying? But the second thing that could be about was just simply be, you know, your homies and everything, right? Because that same thing can apply to them as well, to people who sometimes the people who've been with you, wouldn't be the people who were with you from day one, right? Because they've been with you since before everything started. So it'd be a long stretch to say that they cap it on support, you know what I mean? But it'd be those other people who pretend to be interested, you know, in your success and everything. Really, they just riding your clout wave, you know. And Easy Meal, his clout wave is pretty, I like to think it's pretty huge right now. I see reactions and stuff happening to his music. I know he's been doing music for a very, very long, for a long time, longer than when I first discovered him. So it wouldn't be a stretch to say that maybe that's what this song's about. What we'll probably do is go check a look at the lyrics, because I can't quite understand what he's saying in his chorus because of the way that it's mixed. So all right,
you giant fuckies email that might just help you get killed. Blick out like a chopper do, click clack, make it pop, do like six back flips, because you're shit wacker than I'm all that's in a hole that ain't supposed to be inside us. Goodbye. It's all gonna be a fall from grace from here. It might be hard to recover.
but never forget.
Might be a fall from grace from here. Interesting. I wonder if he's I wonder if he's kind of like talking about maybe success. You know how when you rise in fame, sometimes you lose yourself. You know what I mean? So it could be that his song is aimed at, you know, trying to make sure he is not wasting his time associating himself around people who don't necessarily care about him, because that's the type of stuff that would help you fall from grace, because they'll make suggestions and stuff that may not be in your best interest, and you won't know that until the afterwards. So this was a pretty short song, so the lyrics should be pretty much straightforward. Okay, here we go. I like going to genius.com. they usually have like something over here. All right, here's a hook. Stop tripping on my line, leave me alone. See, like, I didn't hear any of that in the chorus, right? Because of just the way it was slurred. Tripping on my line, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel you definitely got to listen to this a bunch of times, you know, or not even a bunch of times. Some of you guys might be able to hear it as clear as day. For me, I had some trouble with it. Since you always cheating on the side. Okay, so it was about women. That's what I thought at first. But it may not be for the reasons that I thought as well. I knew it had to be about women, or it had to be about or his homies, right? Waste my time, yes, tripping on my line, right? I'll say, so tripping on the line, you know, somebody was always like, what are you doing? You know, text wars and everything. Slitting those wrists again, tripping if you think you my friend. Part the link like you just waiting for the end. should have thought about it before I hit send. That's interesting, right? How many times we've been in that situation, right? Where we send text messages and we're like, you know what? Should I have sent that? When I was first dating my wife, I sent her a whole lot of risky texts. While I was dating her, I sent her a whole lot of risky texts. I don't even know how she still would be. I mean, them texts were really risky. Now we end up like this when we should have never happened. So jumping into relationships without establishing like fundamental, like a base or something like that. When you kiss and when it's my love to cap it. I did hear that. Feel these shots from my hits. Feel these shots from my hits and you could think I'm trapping, so leave me alone. Feel these shots from my hits and you could think that you could think I'm trapping, right? Because shots from my hits, you know what I mean? Like, you know, when you take a hit, right? You know, bah, you know, you feel that, right? But also I'm sitting here thinking, feel these shots from my hits, where he puts out songs and everything and whatnot, and you know, fame and everything starts coming. So if you associate with him, you would feel that as well from the hits that he's putting out. So that's what I'm guessing. That's what I'm guessing right there. Slip me a pill. Interesting, like being tricked into love, right? Because I know a lot of the Juice WRLD said. He said, why do the evilest girls have the prettiest faces? I'm telling y'all, it's a whole lot of truth to that, man. Look like an angel, but they'd be the demon from hell, man. You just stepped on my feels, so kiss. I'm climbing up Jack and Jill. Stepped on my feels. No industrial deal. Yeah, we know that he's an independent artist, so I see that. That might just, and then you shout F Easy Meal, right? Because you know how sometimes when you're in a relationship and, you know, feelings, you know, elevate, all kinds of words come out. But he's saying that just might help you get killed, right? Because you say that to the wrong person, you know, especially them who don't have a lot of tolerance. They go off real quick. Like a chop will be click, like on an op do six. Like make an op do like 6 backflips because you're whacker than a mole that's in a hole it ain't supposed to be inside of. Okay, so you pretty much, your stuff's whacker than a mole that's in a hole it ain't supposed to. So pretty much somebody being in a place where they wasn't supposed to be. You see that sometimes happen a lot in music, right? When people be fronting, right? And you know, real does recognize real. So that's what I get from that. That's in a hole it ain't supposed to be. Is whackered in a mode that the whole thing is supposed to be inside of, right? People who try to act gangster and really they ain't about that life, and they really just trying to ride that clout, that, you know, being a gangster on rapping and rapping about this type of stuff. But you know, if you ain't careful, you can get caught up by those who actually are part of that world. So it's a pretty nice song. Not really any type of real substance here. I think this was more of a song to get something off his chest, which is fine, right? Because that kind of gives us more insight into who Easy Mail is. You know, rap about everything, rap about what's going on in your life. You know, I think that helps connect with fans such as ourselves, who usually maybe even going through some of that same thing. You know, got some spouse, whether it be man or woman, that's out here just trying to ride your clout and don't really care much about you, right? So that's the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed the content, leave a like and subscribe. Dave's out.